Welcome back, guys. It's that time of the year again where we're sending work to auction. So every year, Transformer hosts an annual auction where they invite a whole bunch of artists, their local artists, DMV-based artists, and they put together a huge gala and invite collectors and sell their work. It's a great fundraising event for the gallery, and it's also a chance for new and emerging artists to sell their work and put their work in front of collectors. I've always loved participating. So right now I'm just opening the custom frame that I ordered for it, and I'm going to get it all together to go drop it off at the museum. This year I decided to submit a digital print. Sometimes I submit small sculptures, other times I submit prints. This was just one of the times that a print made more sense for me. This is my first time using something called non-glare plexiglass. So it's not your average glass that's covering the print, because that leaves heavy reflections, like if there's a direct light source or sunlight. This is designed so that there's as minimal glare as possible. I'm not sure if the hype is real, but we're gonna find out. Hopefully it allows, you know, whoever collects it, if someone collects it, a better viewing experience. That looks so good. Jesus Christ, that looks good. Where you at? No, it's not. You sent me a Woodbridge address. You don't know what you're talking about. I'll call you when I'm heading home. I got you.
Paid the cost to be the boss. Thank you.
got money fun. Having fun. Got money fun. Cause he paid the cost to be the boss.
Ladies and gentlemen.